因为我们要看啊啊，可乐丁，好，你好 ，Hello， 谢谢你，又过来，哇哇哇 ，They are updating， 哇哇 ，OK， just like a quick summary， there is a it's kind of like Sumisu event， there is another event going on， it's the languager two albums， 谁霸者是什么？Emperor, I don't know, like it's Elven become the king, like ruler of the whole line, that storyline event is coming up. And also Liana is getting a new job line, that summoner job line, getting the third tier right now. Yeah, that's the update. Gonna happen 2 days later.
对，这是台版的，因为要看夜雨的账号，也想看一下空鬼的人物。哎，你有在玩？你要在玩哪个服务器吗？嗨的口，嗨 ，Broken，Hello，Hello。好啦，等一下，哎，等会儿进去了，等一下，要这个，啊，吓死我了，吓死我了，不要再搞错了，每次都搞错。OK。Let's check out Yeyu's Taiwan account. Let's go. Konbanwa. Hello. 跟你同服的，那你们要互相认识啦。我在湖空城。Yeah, they're in the same server.No, this is not my account. This is Yeyu's account. So what's his work 753? That's his account. I just automatically gonna wanna do that friend list to send friend coins. Okay, wow, so cool. So many girls. So yeah, we are on his account right now. If you have any questions about the character, please let me know.We'll check it out. Yeah, also the stars, right? This is ranked by the power. Wow, his ratio is like 65. Solano Kiseki. Okay, Solano Kiseki. Estelle.But I think for my account already, I think he did both with... Eh? What's that? Wow, this is a new one. I think this is like a skin for that... What's it called? Yeah, this one. I don't know the English name for it. But you can change the look of it now. And yeah, wow! 你两线都精通了，哇。哇，怎么用 ？STR 怎么用 ？So you do right side, right? Oh yeah. So they usually do right side because this is the ATK line, the attack drop line. This is the guard tank drop line. Oh yeah, yeah. Why? 为什么他很厉害？请讲，请给你话筒，请讲。还好啦，谢谢。所以为什么他很厉害？是那个 PVP 很强吗？还是怎样？哦，哦 ，So Yeyu says she is really strong, for PVP because you could, use your AOE to do damage, when you are.You act first, you move first, and you can use your AOE to do damage. How about Joshua? Ah, Lambda. Ah. Wow. Hey, sorry, I'm just looking what I want to see, not what you want to see. 我只看我喜欢的啦，抱歉。So cute.
あー、かわいい。あー、うんうん、That's usually what I say. Yeah, at that time, I think it's like a kind of a Ayana Miley type of feeling. Yeah. Why she has to say? Anyways. Yeah, I like her body shape too. Sorry, we're missing the point. No, 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 not this one. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, where? Oh, Sola no Kizuki. Okay. Oh, yeah, Joshua is here. No, she's not. She's the Language of Five character. Lambda is Language of Five character. Ah, hey, Lu Xiang, 你好. Hello, hello. 欢迎哦. Okay, so, yeah, let me translate what Yeyu says. Esteru is strong because she has that skill, her AoE skill. This one. I think that, yeah, this one. It's like a Phoenix, Phoenix Shock or Phoenix, I don't know how to translate it. And basically this is can dispel debuff and then immune to debuff. And then can heal to full HP. So this one is super strong for PvP. So it's like super cool PvP skill. 啊，什么世界频道在讨论你？等一下，我看一下。So they're saying World Chat is discussing about him. Let me see. World Chat is discussing about you. Where are you?在哪里啦？哦，你在世界频道听啊？哎，他没有更新前面的 ，login 之前的看不到呢。旅团的也是可以看到，嗯。要双马尾吗？It still is strong because of twin tails. Yeah, I don't like all the twin tails, but Estelle is the type I like.
我不是所有的双马尾都喜欢了，他是比较，我会比较喜欢的。
Okay, the next one is Joshua. A lot of you guys discuss about Joshua. I see a lot of discussion on guild chat also, my guild chat. So definitely, and talk about, this is just not reasonable. Why this guy is in princess faction? Mage killer. This is not making sense. Why he's in...That's like girls only. Like every time I should complain about this. Why this guy is in princess faction? No guys allowed. Yeah, I guess. No, not very girlish to me though. That's okay. That's just okay. Okay looking for me. The arrow falling for. yeah, I know that.Yeah, hello, welcome to the chat. 不要问，我会怕。不要问什么。Joshua is a girl. 好 ，okay, fine. 哎，no, I know. Yeah, I know. I know. I know that. Yes. So, yeah.Let's see about his. Spike? You mean the hair? You mean his hair? 好啦 Okay. What? Oh, so he basically ruins them. Yeah, you ruins them. Oh, like Joshua, old job pass also. So, do you have any question? 哎，这个看起来好酷哦。这是什么？Wow, increase critical by 10%.
And then AOE, multiple enemies, 0.3 AOE damage. And then give one debuff. And this is specialized to mage. Oh, you're right. This is a mage killer job. What's about Joshua's voice? Hey, let me check. Yeah, I'm interested too. The voice actor, I don't know this guy's name. Let's hear. Hey? There's no. Oh, I see. Oh, he's coming. Oh, kind of like young. Okay, let's see their like high level. Kakoi. No, not saying the voice, I'm just saying the line. The line is really, really, really loving. It doesn't sound like a girl. Kirido-kun? Kirido? Yeah. Yeah, Kirido is like also two blades. That's right. Ah, 业余有什么介绍的吗? 就是 啊, 这是台服吗? 对, 这是台服。 Oh, oh, 这边有了, 这边有了。 我没有小月啦, 是那个朋友的账号。 这是朋友的账号, 台湾朋友的账号。 嗯, 所以他们叫他小约和小爱, 原来如此, 原来如此。 They call them Zhou-chang and Ai-chang. on CN. I like that name better than the other names. Like the CN people gave Amelida's name is like a pink hair, and then like what's like a Mashu gave the black hair, and then Zelda white hair. And then what's that? The Gunnil is yellow hair, a blonde hair. That's all. Joshua's nickname is nice. Joshua and Ai-chan is nice. Okay. So, Lao Jinjin, Xian Fran says, Alastro is also very strong at full guard. So basically, when got damage, can guard. And then use her AOE, the Phoenix AOE skill, to dispel debuff and then heal 100% HP. Oh, 老弟，我在翻译你说的话了。 对，这是台服。 好，看这边， 这是这边。 技能带野战， 等一下， okay, this part, let me translate, let me translate. 脏手Yuki, 什么叫脏手? 脏手是什么意思? 我不太懂哎。 什么叫脏手? 我手还好啊, 没有很脏啊, 可以吧? 没有脏啊。 嗯, 啊, hire me to voice English one new characters, thank you. I hope my English voice is more accurate, like pronunciation is more accurate, so I can do voice acting in English. It's just not that accurate. Otherwise, I would really like to do that. 所以技能带野战绝影和另一招忘记了。绝影是 PVP 最 OK. 绝影把那招拿出来介绍。 OK 好。 OK 绝影 Let me see which is 这是魔眼，这是哦，心之所在。哇 Why this faction buff? The name of this faction buff is called. It's the song, the ending, the name of the ending song, the one I always sing. That one is the name of the ending song of Solana Kiseki. So cool. So 绝影, oh, 是这张, 诶, 是这是幻影, oh, this one. So Yeyu said this is his strongest one, like really hard to beat one. Oh, it has 6 blocks attack range. And then it's like one line, 6 block, one line. And then his critical hit gonna increase 15%. And attack enemies on one line, getting 0.35 times AoE damage and then dispel two strong debuffs. And the CD is only 2. Oh! So Yeri says because this distance really long, 6 blocks on the line, and then only really short CD, just 2 rounds. And then the damage really high, so even like half tank characters can be taken down. So this is really, really, really tough, like a, how to say, OP skill. Yeah, broken. And he suggests a skill bring this one. This is the, like, yeah, Sophia has this one. Just walk on water, walk on, like, anywhere. Yeah, anywhere looks has no issue. It's kind of faction buff of strategic. And then what else? Okay, so basically he bring these two. This one and this one. These are very good skills. And then add one more. So it has everything that the insects blah blah. Yeah, yeah, that's very right, yeah. So the... 听不懂六了 ，OK， 拜拜。子龙怎么了？子龙还是蛮好的啦。谁是 IP？ 你说哪个 IP 啊？哪一个 IP？ 我不是很清楚。Yeah，OK，、okay, so that's this Joshua， and then you have like another very how to say people always talk about his this character。两号的都。So, he just raised on 2 lines for now. So, I heard he's really strong. But I didn't play Solon the Kill season that far away to see him. The voice character is really famous.Oh, this looks okay. I still like this version. Oh, drop line. Oh, you guys are you gonna save up for Joshua? Oh, so Yeri says this character, what's his name? Leo Harado. Yeah, Leo Harado. Usually people who are really fun with PvP, usually they will have him. Yeah, I think last time I... But you have to get him to 5 stars to be really OP. So what? How many stars you have? 3 stars. Let me see. What's his? Oh wow, he has this aura, I guess. 他是有那个什么？有点攻击指挥还是什么，好像他的这个天赋。 So what's his talent? This is 3 star talent. Oh, it's like a long star. So when there's no allies within 3 blocks, except HP, everything, all other status increase 10%. So everything else increase 10%. Or ifHis one attack damage more than 2 enemies, then recover 20% HP, and then can act again for one more time. But this act again effect has to have 4 rounds cooldown. So this is his talent. I think it's pretty OP.But I don't know how to use it. It just kind of like I know all the lines, but I don't know how to get a feel about it. 台夫还没出对，台夫还没出樱花，没有啊，这是我朋友的啦。台夫，我有台夫的账号了，但是这是朋友的台夫账号。哎，对，樱花联动，你们有出樱花吧？哎。哎，对耶。
粤语你有听啊？空轨的捕食我觉得你会蛮喜欢的啊，我会喜欢啦，但是问题是他是短头发，我不喜欢短头发啦，啊不，索菲亚除外，我是说不喜欢他的发型啦，他的人设我不喜欢，这个发型 OK， 这个 hairstyle that hairstyle is OK， Selena I don't like so that hair is OK but that healer hairstyle is kind of where is it yeahI don't like the, like the straight cut short. And this hairstyle is totally good. This hairstyle is not that me. Oh, oh, 台服六月中才会出樱花。Oh, 原来如此。Yeah, so they are saying, on Taiwan version, it's gonna, the Sakura collaboration, Sakura collaboration, gonna be out, in the mid of June.所以是六月中才出樱花，是的。哎，你们在隔空喊话，是要喊话吗？台湾是这么说吗？隔空聊天啊，隔空网聊。Yeah, let me see this healer. I tried it on like a Solana Kisiki stages. It's just her character doesn't look that attractive to me.Her hair. If she has like different hair, I would definitely love. Yeah. This one. Oh, she has two job skills. Oh, one is like Chris. This is a like Chris job skill. What's this? This is AoE. And then, oh, she's like specialized in dispel. Dispel all the debuffs.This is a Chris heal, mass heal, and then attack. This is a huge one. Oh, this large dispel. Can dispel 5 debuff, and then immune to fixed damage. And then when the turn ends, you recover 50% HP. Last two rounds. And the cooldown is 5. Eh, cooldown is 4 rounds.Oh, you are like the same. So, 现在其实是 PVPB. Okay, so Ye Yu says she's now really popular in PVP because her skill or something. 为什么呢? Yeah, everybody like. I think we agree on the hair part. yeah, like the why the character design.Lambda's hair is very okay. Liana's, wow. I didn't have that one, but that's good. Yeah, this hair is okay for me too. So that's the, oh, and then we have Renee. Where is she? She is your top. Yeah, it's my top. Oh, I like this rabbit. That's very cute.Oh, really? Oh, okay. So her talent is combined with... Her talent combined with that AoE is really strong because her talent can... Oh, hi! It's not my account. It's Ye Yu's account. The Work75, that's his account. His Taiwan account. He's showing us all the new characters from Solana Kisiki.I hope it helps you decide which banner you want to pull. How many cards you want to throw in that pool. So her talent give you extra. Give 4 allies within 2 blocks. 1 extra immunity. Random immunity, I think. Last 1 round.So basically, she can immune a lot of debuffs. Also, it's kind of like opposite to Black Hole and Bozulu, Dark Inclination. I see. Moku, wow. Okay, yeah. So next one's Renee. How to... Oh, this is closing.Okay, Renee. That's Yeri's favorite character, which he makes his avatar.
哦，好，看一下，看一下。
传说中的完美绕过两个超级人物，传说完美绕过两个超级人物是什么意思？科洛斯一手光明之环驱散厉害。
So
friends on CN are talking about her AOE, that healer's AOE dispel is really strong. And this account is really strong. 叶宇他说你的号很厉害。Yeri's explaining. Lost Trooper, I'm curious about Renee. I saw a video where she can reduce damage. Yeah, that's what I'm going to talk about next. Let me finish the healer. Close it. Let me finish. And where is it? Where is close? Here. Let me finish about this one. So Yeri says.Also, yeah, he's saying Kosei could, after she act, end of turn, she can heal, not end of turn, after she act, she can heal 50% the HP, but if you have like a higher healing effect, the healing amount is gonna be increased also. So most likely you can actually directly heal 70 to 80% HP.By her. That's why she is so popular in PvP right now. Oh, 传说阵容那么多人没有喊超绝的，他有啊，他有传说阵容啦，他有兰迪乌斯啊，而且还很高哎，在上面，战力在上面。好 ，OK， 阿伊森 ，Hello，Welcome。So next one of our Renee, yeah. Why does it seem like it's just power creeping? What do you mean power creeping? I don't quite get. But let's go to Renee. Yeah, let's see. Yes, Renee's 4-star. Her voice. This is totally Lolicon's favorite. 对，这是绝对是喜欢萝莉的人喜欢的风格了。你好，小朋友，记得要去幼稚园。Why does it seem okay? So yes, this is 叶宇可以介绍一下吗？希望你没有生气啦。希望你没有生气。哦，兰丁和西格玛都可以喊超级吗？西格玛可以喊超级，我不知道哎。哦，西格玛的哦，西格玛也是传说彼端哦。西格玛 can do a faction buff also. By the way, yeah, for Yelis, legend, Sigma can is a buffer also. Buff has faction buff.So this.This team is now having a lot of people now. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you for reminding. 谢谢老珍珍提醒。好 ,okay. So Yeri is explaining about Renee. Okay, 好。好。So. 好谢谢。So Yeri suggests that.She is really good if you combine her with Vosilis. So, yeah. Oh, this is Dark Princess music. Perfect. So, it's good that if you combine her with Vosilis, and then the most important skill she has is this one. I don't know the name. It's like Renee, some kind of attack. But you remember that icon, you know. Okay.So this one is what makes the enemy MDF to zero. So let me read it. Two rounds cooldown, single attack. So attack single enemy, made 1.3 times damage,
if that enemy has three or more debuffs on him, and this attack gonna make the enemy HP like make enemy MDF to zero, basically reduce 100% MDF. And Ye Yu says, when you do SSS5 timeless trial or like a high level challenge, like level 70 challenge we are getting soon, this skill is super good for high MDF enemies, very practical. Yeah, need 3 debuffs. You have, if that enemy has 3 debuffs on them, it's good. That's why he says combine with Bozuli. And she is also in Dark Reincarnation faction. So, yeah. And why is she put it her to Legend faction? Or maybe Legend of Heroes, I guess. Yeah. 那三个 debuff 要波波先手上黑洞或者大力圣连就可以直接歼灭了。哦，拿了好多，拿了好多 ，cool。So Yu says, so that's 3 debuff. Usually you have Bozulu, act like on your PVP the first or like act first, give a black hole or earthquake, then Rain can like direct attack, use that special skill, just kill that enemy.Yeah, yeah, if I hope, yeah. 哦，这边，哦，这边那个仙这边，他没西格玛，西格玛还可以重新拿。iOS 新区，啊哈，九，欢迎欢迎这边来到那个直播，欢迎。Yeah, so that's Renee. I don't know if their English name gonna be this one.So what's next? I'm pretty interested in Lambda. Oh, there are two, another SR character. This guy, I have no idea about him. So any comments? Oh, and then they got the new characters. Vila, and it says it is Language 4 character. And Serena, yeah. They are new character also. So let me talk about them later. Let me first, this is Archer guy, SRArcher guy. That's the second Solana Kisiki event. Character from the Solana Kisiki event. Second event. So talent, Love of Amber. Four allies within two blocks. Damage taken decreased 10%. Last two rounds.他是皇子吗？看起来完全不像。but this one looks nice. With his hair tied, it looks much better. So Yu says he's quite tedious in PvP too. Like not tedious to deal with in PvP. 为什么呢？ So it's Archer. This is like a...Musician pass. This is the gun pass. 技能要介绍欢乐激发和另一招 AOE. 好，我看一下欢乐激发 Not this one. This is like a normal archer skill. Oh, well, I like this pass. This pass looks very me. The red pass looks very me. Okay, this is kind of AOE, I guess. 晋级yeah, this one and this one, yeah. 是咆哮弹吧? This is his like basic skill. AOE. Physical damage. And cooldown 3 rounds. And the 3 blocks. Oh, so it's a 3x3. 3x3. 哎呀文曲哪里有?哦这招吗? Oh, so this is also.So he suggests to introduce him with this this skill and this AOE. That's the important skill for him. I don't know how to say it. It just make people happy type of thing, type of name. 欢乐激发 okay. So we talk about this one first?
Alright.
安魂曲。Okay. Aquarium. I don't know how to translate, so sorry if my English term is wrong. Oh, so this skill actually could prevent, this AoE could prevent in PvP, preventing act again. So basically can be really hard for Luna, Wind Sparrow, Chivalry characters like Leon, and Lyanna act again. This skill cannot let them act again. And his troops are very strong. Also, let me see. Majo, Sorcerers, what else? he has the maid. Okay. Do you mean the maid? Yeah, I think that one. Let me read the actual skill. Physical damage, cooldown 5 rounds. And then also, this is 5 blocks around him. So this skill is 5 blocks around him, from himself. So he gonna make all enemies within 5 blocks of him 0.35 AoE damage. And the enemies critical decrease 30%. And they cannot act again, last 2 rounds. Critical decrease also. So it's like Heaven's Sanctuary physical attack version. This is cool. Cannot act again. No Chivalry, no Wind Sparrow, and no act again. I think you like that. Gil, 那个回旋可以吗 ？Gil 就是那个翅膀的那一个技能，可以那个可以再行动吗 ？How about Wild Princess？ 那个逃跑公主呢？逃跑公主也可以禁止吗？哦，不能。哦 ，so Gil is okay， Wild Princess is okay， it's just more like a chivalry。How about 强袭呢？强袭可以吗？像那个 De Haludo。迪哈的那个强袭也不行 ，OK。Strike is OK， Strike can still use。哎 ，But Wind Sparrow is not Wind Sparrow。Oh yeah， oh they are passive， yeah yeah， Gale is passive， but Strike is not passive。哦，好好。哎，你们在聊什么？我看看，不好意思。啊，对，台服叫林，国服对，中国服叫林，台湾服叫雷恩，对。哦，塞雷娜有第一坦克的潜力，哎，我觉得她没有很好看，但是如果她有潜力的话，我会练嘞，因为我现在确实没有坦克，没有坦克。Clarity of that skill is unknown then. So basically in Mandarin there says no act again. No act again effect. Oh, Ethan says seems like has to have high stars for him to use. Oh yeah, he says if you finish the event, you're gonna have 5 star automatically.So, no worry, high star, yeah. It's like kind of like, yeah, you get like a fragments along the way. Yeah, thank you for explaining it. So about this one, this is like a stage performance kind of thing, which I am pretty used to. 主动使用这边做个副业。Oh, wow. So this one,It's also kind of like a music kind of thing. So it's a skill, a supporting skill that makes multiple allies within the 3 block range around him, 3 block range around him, recover 30% HP and get regen effect last 2 rounds. Isn't that like kind of like a healing light? Heal plus healing light. And it's larger distance than Tialis. 哦，是吗？不是他的再生，而是增援。哎，什么意思？技能不是他的再生，是增援。所以这写错了吗？哦，所以是像那个圣疗一样那种加血吗？所以再生是圣疗的效果，那种效果不是那个治愈之光的效果吗？ Yeah, I'm just double check. What type of regen they have? It's going to be like a prayer regen when you heal after you act, or it's just like a regen you heal you after you damage, you got damage. Oh, thank you for following. Somebody just followed. Oh, Cat, thank you for the follow. Thank you very much.现在只剩下再生了。哎，等一下。Oh, OK. So actually, they adjust him to weaker, could be weaker because this too OP. This heal, like mass heal type of effect. So originally was like this effect was like prayer. Now they change it to kind of a regen, more like a regen kind of effect.Yeah, because he's SR, I guess. 谢谢 Thank you for explaining. Oh, okay. Forgot. Mobility plus one. Sorry, I forgot to say. So basically, everyone around him is going to have mobility plus one effect also. Other than heal is 30% HP and regen. Got a mobility plus one. And then Yeri says, this mobility plus one in PvP is very effect like very good, and this CD was only 3 rounds, so he can use 瞄准 aim. Is it aim? That's an aim. No, I'm not sure if he can make. 他没有瞄准的这个技能啊，奇怪，没有瞄准呢。咆哮弹，阻击吧，是这个吗？Oh, so not this one? Let's see. So he has aim. Oh, this one. I'm not sure if it's aim. So he can use this basic skill to refresh his cooldown. So actually, the CD is going to be even shorter. 谢谢你的解释。Wow, this is so cool. This is super cool. Very, very valuable information. Very valuable information. Yeah, if I want to PvP, this guy is pretty good.Like he's free. If you play, you'll get it. Yeah, so that's nice. I just noticed his voice actor. It's Juggler's voice actor. that's so hentai. oh, 好可怕哦！为什么让我看到这边？省略号是什么意思？总之他的台词有点怪。Yeah, his lines. Let me see. Okay, if you like, ask, I will translate. What's that? The one I just got.Oh, so this is normal. What's... So this is no... This is all okay. So I don't know what was got... The one just... Oh, this one. This is a strange one. Is it? E4, are you sure? E4, is it? Oh, yeah, it's Zan Wu, yeah. Maybe, yeah. Well, I like Altamira's voice, though. I really like Altamira's voice. Juggler, it's okay, it's just more on the fun side. Like, on the... He just checked. Okay, so let me see. What you just said that one? Why would I look again? This is so weird. 好了，我再看一下。需要先做好心理准备再点。Okay, well, I need to prepare before I click. It's kind of weird. Okay. This is, I think, the weirdest one. So, please say, praise me more. Otherwise, I'll feel, how to say that in English? I don't know. I'm not going to say it. It's too much. Yeah. yeah, you will know when the English version comes out. You will know. 英文版出来你再看了。Oh, Yevi just said it's the same CV voice pattern as Juggler. Yeah, but yeah, when the English version come out, you try all of them. someone did. 这恥ずかしい。really? I cannot translate it. Just weird. 小林怎样啊？我没办法，我没办法翻译了，太奇怪了，太奇怪了。So there's someone on CNS that she's gonna be very likely very good tank. She's from Language of Four. She's a tank? I don't even know her. I didn't play Language of Four at all. Oh, wow! We finally got a female tank! Yay!Okay, yeah, we have Flea, but I think she looks okay. Flea looks okay too, but what's the difference? Just like one, something on his head, that's all. And something on his shell. He doesn't look like me. I don't like her lips are kind of dark. Only thing, yeah. But, she doesn't have that strong Lancer. 什么啦？我不要光头 ，no 光头，不行，光头不可以啦。Yeah, he says on like a CN version, they call her female Vargas. Why female Vargas? She doesn't have. So what? How to read it? Phalanx. I like Flea. My Flea is the other job line. My Flea is the new job line. I don't like she to be in that crazy tank look. Like, she's a princess. Why she has to be a tank? Where do you have Flea? Oh, here. That's your Flea. So with swimsuit skin. Yeah, I have heard this job line. I'm just waiting.This one is okay. This one looks okay to me. Let me turn on the music again. I think that the strength sweats. I think what they mean is the strength sweats. I think Flea new job gonna update later on global. Yeah, 我是蛮期待的啦。我就不用为光头苦恼了，真是快苦恼死我了。But I don't know how long they're gonna wait to have. She's okay. She looks okay. Yeah. Except her lip is kind of dark. Other than that, she's very good looking. I don't know her skill yet. But yes, 那个谁，小林夜雨介绍一下吧，请你们介绍一下。我很好奇。She's SR too. She's strategic.So faction works for me and talent. 人家有头发好不好，那不是假发啦。You can't collab with him then. So yeah, so her talent, when HP is higher than 90%,all the damage decreases 15%. Oh, she has to have high HP. Her HP is S, defense is S. And then she can... Oh, she gonna tank. Her talent is tanking for any, like within one block. Any allies within one block that lose their troops. If they lose their troops, she'll automatic tank for them within one block.什么叫光头？你不要再提光头了，真是的。可以换个词吗？巴尔加斯好吗 ？Vargas。Okay, so let me see. Oh, she has this one. This is the Bonhalto skill that can make people sleep. This is run. Oh.好啦，不要再讲啦，那个秃头是副官啦，秃头是炎龙的副官，光头是炎龙的团长。不一样。 Okay, so he says check out her troops. Why they are strong? Oh, this one? This one is strong? Oh, so usually people use this one. This one is strong. It's like a joint battle. Aguevedo, yeah, I always remember this troop from drawing battle. Fascist in this show, make people sleep. Yeah, thank you, Eli. So, 好，看一下，好， let me translate what he says. So, why she is strong? She is...A tank with, I don't, what's the English name? I didn't equip this skill very much. So with this skill, she has tank with this skill, and Shield bash. Okay, thank you, Arrow404. Yeah, thank you very much. Yeah, this is, so yeah, Yeo says,She's strong because she has shield badge. Thank you for telling me the English name. I didn't equip that one very much, so I didn't know the name. And then she also have the same skill as Vargas. It's like Guardian. What's the name of this one? I don't have Vargas. I have Vargas, I just didn't train. What's the name of it? And she has this one. This skill is really strong for her.Unbeatable Guardian, right? Is that the name? Okay. And, and his troops and skill also has counterattack fixed damage. That's why she's strong. Her skill has counterattack fixed damage. Oh, this one. Oh, this is the Flaya skill. Yeah, wow.And his troop has fixed damage. Oh, that's that one called? Dark Centurion. 4 What do you think? Of course. 业余E4问是不是跟那个巴尔加斯一样可以再活一次，可以有两条命，好爆笑哦，好爆笑。弗雷亚这个皮肤怎么获得？弗雷亚这个皮肤是泳装活动里面给的，如果你有玩泳装活动，它就有给。对，是吗？And you know what? He says, you know, Vargas can have a second life. Like, he can revive once. She can do twice. she can live twice. She have two, like, she can live twice. That's why it says, Ivor, you're asking the right question. Revive twice, yes.
Holy! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Okay, I'm gonna train her. Johnny Vargas, I don't need to worry about Vargas anymore. No need for Vargas! Yay! What? Slow down. Slow down what? I'm totally waiting for her. Yes. 这个是台湾版，这是台湾版。啊，苏可欣你好，你好。以为我不是中国的？回来的打完了，嗨，你好。白骑士，辛苦了。お疲れ様です。HP getting low. Did I talk too loud? Sorry. Well, I'm so surprised. She has 2 lives. I didn't expect this at all. Like, 2 extra lives, it's like really good. Yeah, I didn't even expect. 没想到. Thank you for letting me know. Did I take too much time off your account? Oh, she doesn't have. Yeah. That's Serena. Let's.Hear her voice. She has really popular. She has a very popular voice actor. So her voice actor is pretty popular. Oh, that's kind of cute. Oh, it's kind of.Oh, I see. I see. Okay, kind of bright. Alright. So, oh, okay. So, Yu says she is the same voice actor as Asuna from SAO, Sword Art Online. So, she has the same voice actor. That's why.Okay, so that's her. Gonna train her. Okay. Oh, good night. Oyasumi nasai. You already stay really late. Oyasumi. Thank you, Lost Trooper. See you around. And then that's Vila. That's the last one we don't have. Yeah. Last one is Vila. And Lambda too. After Vila is gonna be Alpha. Lazier the comeback.Yeah, Yeri says he has Rachel's Kokuhaku also. Why I'm wearing this to do a Kokuhaku, to watch a Kokuhaku? I should wear something nice. Kirito! 哎，有同人的那个胸又在这边吗？胸控的告白。哎，我也是胸控耶，怎么办？羞愧的告白，Not Aniki， 是欧尼讲的 ，Not 欧尼讲 ，Not Aniki，OK、okay. So how about this guy? Well, I don't even know. Is he infantry? Oh, he's a magician. Oh, he's a magician. Eh, with this spell, and it's kind of like a Sophia.Oh, I think he's like a language for Emmerich. He's also strategic. He's a language for version of Emmerich. But what is his skill? With so many nice skills. I think I probably use him. Looks pretty cool.Oh wow, this is like super teleport. So basically, he gonna teleport all the allies within the 4x4 range he pick. Teleport them back to his to right next to him and then heal HP.
And the amount of it is three times intelligent. Wow. This is cool. Yeah, all the other skills, I think, other than this one, this is also another skill. Huh? Huh? Wait, what? Also, he gonna act again for any allies that has all the troops died, like all the troops are gone, and he basically will heal HP and act again for that particular troop, a particular character, and then there's a five times intelligent. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, I probably want to use him too. Looks pretty nice. And he is also strategy. It's Serena also. Oh yeah, cool. Phew. Okay, don't need to worry. So I have a tank and a new supportive role. Yeah, sorry, I want to have to see Zelda? Combo him with Zelda. What do you mean? Combo him. Combine? They are in different faction. Zelda is a different faction. Oh, you mean heal Zelda? That Zelda skill. Oh, yeah, he says it's possible? Oh my gosh. So basically, Zelda. Okay. Oh wow, wow. 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 Oh wow. So here it says, yeah, it's possible. And then Zelda and the Villa use that skill. This one, act again. The one without this one. The one without troops gonna be healed and act again. Can make Zelda to move again, and his talent is supportive role, can increase attack range by one, so it's like a wall ball kind of effect, I guess. Let me check his talent. Oh yeah, this is his talent is gonna help 5% old status. Oh no, the troops have 5% status, all stats increase. Also, increase one range attack range. And when he dies, he gonna dispel all the allies within three blocks. Two debuffs. And heal HP of 5 times his intelligence, that's one round. Yeah. So when he dies, he basically dispel and heal for the allies around him. This is nice too. Yeah. Okay. Cool. How about that? Yeah. I guess that's too sad. It looks kind of nice. And his skill is quite nice. Yeah, he says this is a perfect fit for him because I always have a Sophia die. Shelly says, I always use a healer as tank, so you see the perfect perfect candidate. Yeah, four. Ah, 是的，我在翻译那个新任务的技能，因为我们现在才更新到兰迪乌斯和那个谢谢白骑士解释，火药怪大家好。
对，我现在在给那个哦 AMP 啊，你好 Hello Hi welcome to the chat So I'm explaining it to a global server friends 哎 Alright Oh thank you for the ride Thank you Wow Ride again Thank you for the ride Hello everyone From Nivio's stream Thank you very much for the ride Yeah today is just like aslow day, but we are checking out new characters from Yevi's Taiwan account. So we know which character we're gonna work on and their talent and skills. We are on Vila right now, but we are gonna check out Lambda, which is the last one. And then going to check out the Rachel's confession, Kokuhaku. So now it's Lambda. That's the one I'm really interested in.Oh my gosh, that's the Ayana Milei's most famous line. Ayana Milei's most famous line is like, sorry, I don't know what, how to look at you. I don't know the English term, but that's her most famous line from Ayana Milei. And it's interesting, like, Haiyan have that famous line from Xin Yi. What's his, Nikita Damina. What's that one again?This one. Yeah, this is totally, totally, Neta. Yeah, this is totally cool. 哦，黑骑士我们已经有了，我们已经有黑骑士了。大家都很崩溃，千万不要抽到黑骑士。Yeah. Okay, let's check about her. She's from Language of Five.Thank you for the follow. Oh, she has like a... This is a magician job line. Just the regular magician. This is... Oh, this is the regular like magician plus healer type. Oh, this is a new skill. New skill. Kind of... Wow. This is in one line. And six blocks. Magic attack.So it is like a, one line of AoE, the like a holy AoE, and it can dispel one enemy buff, and this is her special one. She can talk to plants. 白龙那招 Oh, this one. The Breath of White Dragon.This is her strongest skill, as Ye Yu suggests. I haven't checked, like, these are all new. Like, all her skill on this job line is new. So this is a 5 block AoE in one line. Cooldown is 5 rounds. Oh wow, this is like not one line, 3 lines. 6 block.Three lines, six block. That's a large amount, like large area. Three lines, six block. 0.36 AOE damage. And specialized to strong against the flyer troops, flyer units. And then attack, and then intelligence decrease 20%. Last two rounds. So this is her strongest skill. It's like a tornado.Plus, like AOE, yeah, AOE tornado with that like, large area. Yeah, and what's this? This is for herself. Oh, okay. So when she moves, this is a 4-round cooldown for herself. So all the map gonna be gonna be forest and she won't reduce her mobility because of that. This is her passive part of this skill. So and she also gonna have that aura which has 2 blocks people around them gonna also have the same effect.
So, yeah, he says, 这周让你周遭丢吃住零点。Okay, so everyone around him gonna have that, like a map 20% defense buff from the map effect. So that's this skill. This is like a one line ice type AoE, special against Lancer.Oh, so the good thing, thank you, Yeyu, for explaining. So good thing about this skill is when you have tank right next to her, the tank gonna be more, have more defense, of course. And the archer, if you have that training like level really high for the increased ATK in forest, you're gonna have like more damage also. I think it's damage increase.Yeah, so this is Lambda, quite cool. So she is more like a supportive comparing to, she's kind of supportive. Yeah, it's kind of like a healer, but the mage, kind of like a Merida. You have the maid outfit.Okay, Yeyu, thank you. Thank you very much for the so valuable, like, valuable info. 国服啊，艾米你好。哎，谢谢你 come. Thank you for coming over today. Oh, we got like a CN friend. Yeah, 我可以看，现在在台服，看台服的朋友台服账号。可以看国服的吗？这个之后，还有个告白要看，然后看国服。Yeah, the CN friend came over.So she, last time he said he wanted to show me the, his Saiyan account. I'm not sure if I have time today, but because everyone gonna sleep soon. So yeah, but let's check out Zeruda. And this, let me see if you guys still here, I will check out Saiyan. So...